If you're out there and you're thinking network marketing is for losers, you're wrong. I'm not a loser. Yeah? And I've passionately driven this now for years because I've seen two things. One, the capacity for residual income. If you build your team properly, you can be earning millions per month, and that will be residual income. And the value of residual income is not the same as earning income. Okay? If I build a house for 30 million and it fetches me a rent of ₦1 million per annum, that's the residual income. So that means my ₦1 million residual income per month is worth ₦30 million per month investment. And then if you really want to make impact in lives, this is an industry space to look at. Because guess what? You will sponsor people, you will train people, you will offer people platforms, you will support their growth, you will encourage them, you get involved in their lives. They will become a new family for you. And that is all that this industry makes possible. So don't look down on it. If there's anything, anywhere you want to look for this industry, it's up. This industry, you look up to it. Thank you.